As part of efforts to raise visibility and amplify young entrepreneurs in Nigeria, Reputable Platforms, an international African focused on public relations consultancy, has launched a business mixer program for business leaders and entrepreneurs across the sectors of the economy. Our correspondent, Sunday Binibo, tells us more in this report.
Small businesses in Nigeria have been characterized by high mortality within their first 5 years of existence. Only about 5 to 10% survive, thrive, and grow to maturity. All these are set to change. These business leaders, entrepreneurs, and experts here say the survival of young businesses in Africa needs to raise their visibilities and build a global reputation for themselves in order to remain in business.
We found out that a lot of emerging and visionary African business leaders, entrepreneurs, and C-suite executives, you know, are not raising their profile and owning their narrative as they should. Like, if you look at the entire African business and tech ecosystem, it has grown significantly in the last 5 years. So we believe that these young and emerging leaders deserve to amplify the work they're doing, and people need to know about them.
And we can also attest to this, right? Because we see how much business leaders in Africa, how much they do, how much they commit themselves to ensuring that Africa, Nigeria in the context also, is visible, right, well represented.
These young entrepreneurs are being urged to imbibe the spirit of collaboration and partnership in order to enhance their brand identity and seek professional advice when needed.
We cannot overemphasize the need or importance of collaboration. A lot of people die solo because they want to shine alone, because they want to be the only one that is being talked about. They want to be the only one that is being recognized. They want to be the only one that is being awarded and rewarded. But you find out that when you collaborate, you make more progress. You make more giant strides.
Today, with technology, you can pick up your phone and be everything to yourself. And you start. Trust me, you're going to hit the brick wall. And when you hit it, that brand, you will leave it and run away, or you open another one, you will leave it and run away. That's why you need professionals like RMP to be able to help you.
Nigeria, Africa's largest economy, is currently ranked 131 out of 190 economies in the world on ease of doing business. And these business leaders say constant improvement in government policies and other economic factors is key to survival of young businesses in Nigeria.